I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. Wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden. Prime Candidate 6.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. Dylan and I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell? Who's really in charge here? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's... Never gone away. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Won't rotate. Something's blocking it. It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.